Hello everyone! Today I'm going over the Echovald Wilds Jadebot Racer and we will be taking the Mori Village Waypoint. Right next to the waypoint is a zipline and then you can take another zipline and then if you have a springer you are able to get up to the Elder's Roost. And if you don't have a springer, don't worry, there are another set of zip lines around this area that can get you up here. We're gonna start by interacting with the Jadebot terminal. And just a heads up, in case you're not aware, if you use your space button, that will help you ascend. But dodge button helps you descend. I only just figured that out. So my strategy is to try and clear everything in sections and trying to minimize the amount of up and down I'm doing. Of course, this is just a plan and isn't entirely what I end up doing. And in case you actually want to see all my mistakes and still somehow managing to get gold, I will let the playthrough run. Thank you. Thank you so much for tuning in. And I don't know, maybe see you around.